I'm Emily Hinault, and I'm the Vice President.
And I am Gabby Texera, and I am the President of National Honor Society. Thank you. So, hello everyone. Thank you so much for coming out for our annual talent show. This year, all our proceeds will be going to the Jimmy Fund. The Jimmy Fund at Dana-Farber works extensively to fund research to find a cure for cancer. You can help our cause and donate to the Jimmy Fund by scanning the QR code on your programs to be led to our fundraising page. Please refrain from videoing the performances or using flash photography, and also please silence your phones and refrain from speaking during the performances. During our 10-minute intermission, you'll have the chance to buy some yummy baked goods that will also benefit the Jimmy Fund. Your MCs tonight will be Paulette Dagg and Emily Hinault. Please enjoy the show.
Sorry, I just came from the farm. Hello, I'm Colin Dagg, resident farmer boy, and your host tonight.
I'm Emily Hinault, also a host tonight.
So, our first act for tonight is Jack Nathanson on the drums.
Jack Nathanson has been playing the drums for 5 years, and he usually plays metal and rock and roll music. Tonight, he'll be playing the song We're an American Band by Grand Funk Railroad.
That's wild.
Jack Nathanson!
Your sound of your body.
absolutely outstanding performance. Don't know what that was at the end, but it sounded good.
Okay, as I disassemble his drum set, I'm going to talk to you guys about the Jimmy Fund.
Yep.
The Jimmy Fund was founded in 1948 to help raise funds for adults and children to improve the chances of survival for cancer patients around the world. Many events around the country helps raise money as well, and every dollar helps to find cures and treatments for cancer patients. In your handy dandy programs, there's actually a fun QR code. I don't know if you guys know how to use these. If you put your camera up to it, a link pops up and you can donate money. Today is Dawn's birthday. She's 18. Donate $18 for her birthday, maybe? That'd be great. Okay, so next up is Natalia Farras, Aaron Flynn, and Anthony Mazzola.
Yeah. So, Anthony, Natalia, and Aaron have been playing music together since last summer. During their practice sessions, Natalia and Aaron can be found playing alternative folk, while Anthony can be found playing insurance commercial jingles. They chose a song because they hope it will make the audience feel as happy as it makes them feel. Enjoy.
Cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mouth.
Wow, absolutely outstanding trio. Wouldn't you agree? I said, wouldn't you agree?
I do agree. They were a great trio, Colin.
Well, next up, we have Adriana Fox.
We love you, Colin.
No comment.
Adriana Fox is a senior at Ashland High School and will be singing Rise Up by Andrew Day tonight. This is an emotional song that means a lot to her. She's been singing since she learned how to talk, and music has always held a huge role in her life. She's very excited to participate in her second and final talent show.
Give it up for Adriana.
Mountains, and I'll rise.
What an amazing performance. Wasn't that, Colin?
I wish I could sing like that.
Next up, we have Tyler Magow playing the grand piano.
Tyler is a freshman here at Ashland High School, and he's very passionate about music. He intends on having a career in music someday. He's a classical pianist, as well as a saxophone and clarinet player. Tonight, he'll be performing the first movement of Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. Everyone, give it up for Tyler.
What a beautiful performance.
He truly is a musical prodigy.
Next up, we have Brandon Kahn and Brady McGuire performing. Brady and Brandon Kahn have been singing and performing together since middle school and now in high school. They chose to sing for us The Other Side from The Greatest Showman because it does not only just demonstrate their vocal chemistry, but their mental chemistry as well.
Everyone give it up for these rad dudes. You're welcome.
We're ready to kick this half of the show off with a bang, Joe.
start, we have Kale Slinsky playing the banjo for us. Kale's been playing the banjo for 2 years. He plays in a number of traditional American styles, including overhand, also known as claw hammer. Most of the music which he plays originates from the Appalachian Mountains, or further back in the Scotch-Irish tradition. Kale!
We love Kale.
Americas a few hundred years ago by slaves and spread throughout the south from the Appalachian Mountains, becoming the predominant style of banjo playing. It was incorporated into European traditions of music as well. I'm going to play a medley of Little Sadie, the Cuckoo Bird, East Virginia Blues, Shady Grove, Hard for the Love, and Gospel Cloud.
Thank you.
That was some great banjo playing, right, Colin?
Definitely. All right, now we have my good friend Jewel Han, who will be playing the violin. She began playing the violin when she was 5 years old, and since then has won multiple music competitions and performed at venues such as Carnegie Hall. Jewel will be performing Bach's Partita in G minor for us tonight. Everyone give it up for Jewel. Golly gee, Willikers, who's next?
Next up, we have Adriana and Brendan returning back to the stage to sing a duet together. They'll be singing the song, The Best Part. They met through Asham High School's Dance Society and are very excited to be performing their first duet together.
Everybody give it up for Adriana and Brendan. Shout out to St. Mike's for that Dylan Morgan. She's been dancing since she was 5 years old, and next fall she will be attending the University of Tampa, majoring in dance. Everybody give it up for Jill. Shout out to Brandon Gruber.
We would like to sing happy birthday to you, so I was hoping I could get the crowd involved in that too. Dawn, happy birthday! So we're
it's Dawn!
Say,
yay.
And wait. Guys, we gotta be on the same pitch here. Stage crew, I hope you all have a great rest of your night.